All Ruger firearms begin on the drawing board, or in modern terms, on a computer, here in the engineering department. Designing a gun is a multi-step process that requires the intimate knowledge of the physics of firearms, computer modeling, prototype development, and extensive testing all along the way. Here at Ruger, design and manufacturing engineers work together closely throughout the product development process to identify the optimal methods for producing each component, whether it be cast, machined, turned, metal injection molded, stamped, or in the case of more commoditized parts, simply purchased. At this point, it's time to take the design to the floor. Of all these techniques, casting is perhaps the one most associated with Sturm Ruger, as we were the first American company to use investment castings in firearms production. Ruger produces investment castings at Pine Tree Casting, a foundry that Ruger owns and operates in Newport, New Hampshire. The investment casting process is a centuries-old technology from Asia, also known as the Loss Wax process, which obviously has evolved a great deal over the last 5,000 years. For the first step in the production process, we use automated wax injection molding machines that melt the wax and inject it into aluminum dies. The injected wax becomes a replica or a pattern of the finished metal casting. After the wax patterns are made, a skilled associate gates them with a hot spatula to create a tree. The number and orientation of wax patterns on each tree is calculated to produce an optimal part and minimize waste. Different tree styles are needed to optimize metal flow depending on the part's requirements. To keep the lines moving, a pre-assembly of trees is organized using a color system that lets the build associate know what tree needs to be cupped in preparation for the wax injection line. For some high-volume parts, we use a horizontal wax injection machine. After the parts are injected, they fall into a tank of cool water. They are picked up by a conveyor and delivered for inspection before being passed off to be gated in a uniform pattern. Once assembled, the trees are transported to the shell room for the next step, building the ceramic shell.